Welcome to Anime Stay. I'm Luke Halliday, and holy fuck. Holy fuck, this is Hunter x Hunter, episode 47 review, and oh my god. We're gonna do reference pretty quick. Won't waste any time, because there's not much to say about this episode, other than it's fucking amazing. Pretty much, this was the long awaited episode, Uvo versus Kurapika. What's stronger, Kurapika's revenge or Uvo's fists? Okay, now this was a brilliant episode. Madhouse just done wonders here. Kurapika's characterization was on point. Same with Uvo's. Everything, the art, the animation, the music, everything, the direction, everything was just spot on. And I love this fight in the manga. I love it. It's in, let me see, we got it in this one, I believe. Is it? No, it's in this one here. In this. Yep, here it is here. Now this fight is just absolutely incredible. And I could not believe how well this was done. We had the fight, we had the Kurapika reveal the Emperor Time, and that was just a great revelation. They played it off so perfectly. And the acting was spot on, everything was amazing. This fight, this is one of the best fights I've seen all year, and I thought they couldn't top Hisoka vs. Gon. This is on the same level. Now, I love the manga, and there's plenty more great fights to come in this arc. But wow. I really could not have asked for anything more than that. That was the best version of this fight I possibly could have imagined. And it was one episode, and it was just brilliant. It was top to bottom brilliant, and I don't think anyone's going to say this is a bad episode. I don't see how anyone could. It's just perfect. We had the major... Okay, here's the major point of this fight. One, shows that Kurapika can take on all of the troop. He took down the strongest, so he can take on the rest. That's what he needed to prove to himself, and Uvo was the perfect target for that. Perfect first victim, you know? And this arc is really all about one thing. Kurapika's soul is really in the balance in this arc. And that's what this fight really shows us. What's more powerful? Kurapika's rage or his heart? And we have Kurapika, his rage and his revenge. He's got so much hate inside of him. And then we've got his heart on the other side of Melody and all that. And it's just like a really, really great contrast. When, especially after the fight, we see him get on the phone and then talks to Melody, and suddenly he just calms down completely. And this arc, in general, is just all about his soul being in balance, and we're really going to see a lot more coming with that, so keep watching. But I know there's going to be heaps of people pissed off about Uvo, but what can you do? What can you really do? It's just, Togashi, he doesn't care about killing anyone. Anyone in this manga is capable of dying off. Anyone can be killed off. Anyone. And I think this is going to show a lot of people that, wow, I really like this guy, but he's gone now. He's gone. So, that's Togashi, that's Hunter x Hunter, and that is it for Anime Say this week. Now, well, this Anime Say review. I'll be back next week again with Hunter x Hunter episode 48. Looks like we're going to be in for a bit of a, you know, calm after the storm. It's going to be an introduction of Zeppel, and just pretty much the whole episode's probably going to be about Gon and Killua or whatever. Anyways, let me know what you thought of this episode. Comments below. Like, subscribe, check out the links to Twitter and Facebook below. And yes, that's it. Hello and goodbye.